Right, we're back in Fallout. Was it Fallout 4 Lost World? So let's just have a look to see what ammo we've got. Alright, I can reload that. 5, 6. Change back to room 3, I think, is the best one. Right. I think I'll head down here. Oh, I'm dead, for fuck's sake. I couldn't remember the key to change my fucking change the bloody gas mask filter. For fuck's sake. Right, hold on. Inventory aid. Medicine, is it? No, hold on. Gas mask. Change the shotgun. Not sure. Oh, fuck off. I died again. Seriously? Right, I think I'm gonna fucking avoid that place. Unless I can get on the roof. Let's see if I can get on the fucking roof. Get on the roof, I might stand a chance. Ha! Fucking bollocks. Oh my god. Right, I think I'm gonna fucking avoid that place. I've died 3 times now. Yeah, I think I'm gonna avoid it. Right, fuck it off. Do a lot of go around here. What the fuck? Okay, I'll go with that as well. Freaking nature.
Good for the nerves. Yeah, we're a real up and comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big. We got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Ah, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test.
What the hell?
The safe test. Everyone's got a
well, hit me.
You know what? Don't worry. Safe as well. You want to take the test? Good. Take a seat and we can begin.
Okay. What the hell? I keep getting hit by something.
Scientist who yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response? Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. The doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do? Amputation. Next question. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
very curious.
Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer? Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
Typical Class B.
Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters. And that is all you do? Nothing else? Oh, no. You've been exposed.
Ignoring possible.
Yes. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. Welcome to Covenant.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you. I don't want to be murdered. You're gonna like it here. I know. Wouldn't it be? Feel free to use my...
I want to meet the cat. Hello, Pussycat. You look just like the Pussycat on Abernathy's farm.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. You can use one of the beds in the guest house. For people like you, anytime, you might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. He's a gun for hire. Not the... You have a good stick.
Mark my words. Get to the bottom of this.
Okay. Another paper.
Ted better get on this pronto. Another newcomer.
You haven't got a gas mask on. He's got a gas mask on, but he hasn't got a gas mask on. Yeah, but you can't be safe inside. These two got a gas mask on, yeah? Hold on, so he must be a synth then. Unless he's gonna put a gas mask on.
We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those,
and we'll get along just fine.
Okay.
Just tell the doctor. All right. But go easy on the cams.
Just got right away. Up to 175. Yeah, go on, I'll take one of those. 38. Go on, I'll take that. Yeah, we both use 7.62, which is completely useless. Yeah. I can sell that. Why don't I PK? I don't know where the hell I picked that up from. There's another 7.62, which is completely useless. I'll do it. take the scope off that. Hold on. I don't need to create it. I've fucking got one. Oh. Well, that's stupid. Okay. No, I thought I had. Oh, I'm running. Okay. Where's the fucking. Outside. Oh, hold on. This is stupid, I've got a can I only have iron sights on that? Well, no. This is weird. Great, so I just destroyed my fucking weapon. That sucks. So stupid, I have got that as a modification.
That's a bit of a pain in the ass.
Not great, I need to try and get a fucking thing on that.